Hey, how's it going?
Fine, how are you?
I'm doing good, doing good. A whole pack of Coca-Cola's in there. That was in the sisters.
That angel band's gonna kick in and that guy's just gonna move out of here full steam and hit something like this.
And the winner of that one is 508-0192. Now we're going to post those numbers over on the board by the prize pin. So if you get in that number, I mumble, I can watch those numbers all the time. Go over there and check that board. Those numbers will be on that prize pin. Keep your hands outside. Let's see if that means to stay here.
Here
we're going
back
to the cold to drink. About that time in the morning, we need to get
$1 $5 $1 $3 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4 $1 $4
Hey, how's it going?
It's
doing all right? That's a big truck. That truck is unbelievable. That's wonderful.
That's the one everybody
really has to call. Yeah, that's trouble right there.
My house is like
Oh.
Hey guys, this is Sunshine I Love by Cream.
Thank you. Chicken Pickin for hosting us. It's been a pleasure. We hope you've enjoyed the music today. We're School of Rock, Chapel Hill, right down 15501 at the old 501 Diner in front of Trader Joe's. So if you're interested, if your kids
are, you want to double check it, go to the board over there after we pull the tickets, and you can check your prize number there. A prize set number 4, the detail car bucket from Walter's Auto Parts, a $25 gift certificate from Hound Dog Company, and a $35 oil change from Dickerson Auto Service Center. So that's prize set number 4. And the winner is, get your tickets out. My drums are gone, they don't get a roll. 508-0447. 508-0447. Check your tickets. Awesome job. Prize number 5 from Daniel's Army Surplus. There's a car flag, a camo backpack, and a camo backpack from Daniel's Army Surplus. An $80 gift card for AC maintenance at Hobgood Mechanical. Thank you, Hobgood Mechanical. And a $20 gift card from Leadpater's Firearms. So if you want to go down and get your gun cleaned, get your AC checked, have a backpack to go in the woods, put a flag on your car, this is the prize for you. Number 5. And the winner is 457-5757. There's a lot of 5-7s in there. 457-5757. Prize number 5. And number 6 from Advance Auto is a tool combo set. Not sure, that sounds like a lot of tools to me, but I don't know. I haven't seen the prize yet. Number 6. Ticket number 457-5835. That's prize number 6. Again, if you want to check your numbers for your prizes, now remember that if you win a prize, your ticket still goes back into the drawing for the 50-50. It looks like probably after Melissa School of Dance is done, we're going to do a 50-50. So stick around, buy your tickets. Remember, they're, you have the multiples? Okay, I don't want to take any more time with Melissa School of Dance. Hey, Melissa, if you're ready, we are ready for you. Thanks very much. Everybody give you a round of applause for Melissa School of Dance.
Hi everybody, it's great to see you today. Our enthusiastic dancers are ready to perform for you some of our routines from our last recital. Our studio has been here in the community for 26 years. We've been teaching young dancers and, well, dancers of all ages how to dance. So today, we're going to perform a few routines from our recital, and then we're going to do some group line dancing, and everyone's welcome to join us. Okay, without further ado, this is one of our youngest group of dancers, and they're going to perform Better When I'm Dancing.
Don't think about it, just move your body, listen to the music, sing oh and oh, just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy, anyone can do it, sing oh. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. We can do this together. I'll let you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah. When you finally let go, and you say that solo, 'cause you listen to that music, sing it, oh, oh, oh.
group of dancers are going to form a routine called Hair in the Air. So let's have all of our Hair in the Air dancers come on down.
My right to the right.
Mitchell! Yay!
Third one right here.
Okay, I'm out here right now at the Chicken Pickin. I just had to turn 25 miles from home. Just gonna see some cars. I saw everybody. Yeah. Every time I see his cars, see at the car show. Gonna let it fall. That's a four. This is the 24th Chicken Pickin. This is the Granny Mustang. Ah, it's gone. Yes, it is. That's a car. unbelievable. That's the man that came in about Jingles, get something to drink. I'm gonna say hey to him. Hey, so how's it going?
Hey, how you doing?
You doing all right?
Huh?
You doing all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you came to Bojangles about all the time, right?
Yeah.
That's good. Just checking on you. Hi, Sandy. How's it going?
Good.
All right. Okay, we're gonna go down here and show something right now. We're gonna go back. Okay. We're gonna see what's happening right here. Okay. Do I like? Dallas Cowboy fan?
I'm okay with them. I like the Buccaneers, but the Cowboys are all right.
Okay, that's great.
Yeah.
That's really right. Well, look, tell Nicole I said what's up.
I will.
Okay.
Tell Marquez I said hey.
All right.
She's just strong. Castaways music. I didn't realize I stuck that many in this set. I'm overloading y'all with some Castaways music. Trying to blend it into this other stuff y'all know. So you think, oh yeah, I heard that. Not really. It's our stuff, everybody. Hey, we're going to slow it down. We're going back to Randy. We're going to do some beautiful Commodores music for you. So if y'all want to get up, get close, swap some sweat.
I'm leaving you tomorrow. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. You see, I've been so not borrowed. Yeah, why I'm easy. Sunday morning.
bet they are. I'm just proud of y'all. Y'all won't go in. Show your side, tell 'em. Slide too, and this is one of them. And it was a car show today, John. It was a car show, and I saw some really pretty Mustangs. In fact,
Mike asked for a boycott
right now. Well, anyway, I wouldn't know if he cut me off anyway.
Mustang Sally, baby.
Y'all know y'all make me wanna kick my heels up, shout, throw my hands up, shout, throw my hands up, shout. Come on now, shout, get to see you with him. Don't get to say yeah.
Say it,
say it right now, baby.
Say it,
come on, come on, and
say it.
We got a new name today. microphone with a penny. I don't know how he did it.
He sure did.
And it's worked all day long. I'm taking my pennies back, though. I need those.
Well, let's not forget about you.
And I'm...
$50s, we have a TV, some tents, a nice chest, some other cool stuff, and some prizes that weren't picked up yet that we announced this morning. So we're going to redraw for everything that hadn't been picked up so far, including the first 50-50, which was $250. So if you have tickets, you must be present to win. If you have tickets, get them out and get ready, because we're going to start announcing the winners, the winning tickets for each of those prizes. I think what we'll do is we'll go through the last of our prize packages and announce those winners. We'll start back with the prizes that were not claimed after that, and then we'll do the two 50-50s and the TV at the end. How's that sound? The other thing we haven't given away yet is the girl's bicycle. It's sitting all over there all by itself. So we're going to go ahead and draw for the girl's bicycle again. Because we don't want that bicycle to be lonesome or not to have a home. So if the children that are here that have tickets, this is the girl. So it's going to be a pink ticket. So if you have young ladies, you have a pink ticket, or mom and dad, you have a pink ticket for your daughter, your niece, your granddaughter, your fond acquaintance that happens to be with you today, whoever it is, we're going to draw one more time and hope we can get this bicycle away.
Yeah, bang.
So for the girl's bicycle, 5-8-7.
It was the cash race.
Do we have a lucky young lady who has ticket 587-085? 587-085. Nope. That goes in my pocket. And we'll try again. 587-183. Young lady, where are you? I know there's a bicycle winner in this crowd somewhere. 587-183. 587-183. I'm going to be out of tickets in a few minutes. 587-139. Is anybody close? 587-139. Pink ticket, 587-139. Let me bet you it's going to be another 587. 587-138. We're getting close.
I got it.
We have a winner!
All right.
Would this be a Turner grandbaby? Oh, bless God. This is our Mayor Turner's granddaughter who won this. Congratulations to Sadie, who is a bicycle. That's awesome.
Right
there. Okay, now we're going to start giving away some prizes for the grown-ups.
Oh, yeah, nice. I like that, but that's nice. That's good for the little kids to lay out every now and then for the kids. I like that.
Okay, I got a 60-quart igloo cooler, double prize package number 14.
Over 200 bands each.
What's up, the pink ticket again?
508-0878.
Is it the pink ticket?
508-0878.
That's nice.
508-0878.
That is nice right there.
Going one. 508.
Got a nice bite.
08 78.
Got a nice little bite.
Hold that for a minute. We're going to get back and we'll draw this. This is 508 0878.
Nice little bite.
Oh my goodness.
And we have a 48 quart igloo cooler and a bag chair. 457-6717. 457-6717. We have a winner. Come on up and get your. It's a 48 quart igloo and a bag chair. Go round in 10, pick it up. Congratulations. We're glad you were here today. And we have number 16. This is an identical prize. It's a 48 quart igloo and a bag chair. So you guys can all sit together and see a concert or watch a race, okay?
My goodness.
457-6544. 457-6544. 457-6544.
Keep it, Mom. I'm gonna go in too.
457-6544.
She'll be bigger one day. She'll be riding over.
Oh, that's cool. Package number 17 is one of those nice collapsible wagons. You use in your garden or if you're going tailgating or all those kinds of cool things where you need to carry stuff but you don't want to throw them on your back.
Tell maybe to come take a picture.
And the winner is 508-1569. 508-1569.
Call
us in just a minute.
508-1569.
Number 18 is another nice prize. It's a 10x10 tent and two bag chairs.
So
sounds like the ice chests and the chairs and the tent ought to get together and have a cookout. If we got a grill over there somewhere, then we'll have just a really, really nice party. Huh? Grill's gone. Sorry, you
got
to find the guy with the grill. And then the rest of y'all can go over. This is a 10x10 tent and two bag chairs. 358-1708. 358-1708.
Look at me. Oh, good with a tent and all that too.
And another 10x10 tent and two bag chairs. 508. I feel like this is a winner. 1621. 508-1621. We have a winner. There you go. That's something cute.
Thank you.
I remember all these winners also get their ticket back in the bucket when we go to do the 50-50 drawings. So they don't lose if they win. I'm going to do. I think it's a 43-inch flat-screen television.
She's got my jeans. I don't know how well it's
going to work. I'm going to dig really deep for this one. Preston. On my list now. 508-0170. 508
01 of 7-0. We have a winner, Chef. My middle name is Kreskin. That's prize number 20. Okay, now we're going to go back to the top of the deck and re-pull for the ones that have not been claimed. Prize number 3, which is a free month of tanning, which after today, I don't think any of us need. No, we love Neon Shores. They participate with us and give us prizes every year. A gift card for a haircut at Creative Cuts.
Welcome to
meet you. And then a set of Carson Wind Chimes from Denise's Jewelry Box. This was prize package number 3 that was drawn this morning. 457. 5701. 457-5701. A couple things in here would be great graduation gifts. Father's Day's coming. Oh, that's right. Maybe it's. Okay, we're going back to number 8. Free eye exam and a free acupuncture visit. The eye exam from Premier Eye Institute. Acupuncture visit from Creamwood Wellness Center. Thank you very much. 508-1252. 508-1252. We have a winner. And then the car, and number, prize package number 10, car wash bucket from AutoZone, car flag from Daniel's Army Surplus, and a free inspection gift card from Keith Automotive, $30 value, prize package number 10. Stick around, I got $500 to give away. So. 358-1648. 358-1648. 358-1648. Anybody? You try to beat this range, don't we, guys? 508-1390. Going one. I'm just going to draw for the giveaway, okay? 508 going once. 508-1390 going twice. 508-1390 going 3 times. 508-1390. We're gonna draw again for cooler. 457-6305. 457-6305. For the cooler, 457-6305.
No,
just
check.
Sadie can't ride this. No. I had a feeling about this. Here we go again. We're going to draw again for the 64 cooler. Let's get this guy away. 457-5627. 457-5627. Let's turn it around again. Let's draw those 457. Nobody has any 457 tickets. 508. 0921. 508-0921. 508-0921. Nope. We were closer, weren't we? Let's turn it up again. I'm trying to give it away, I promise. I want somebody to get that.
457-5756. 457-5756. 457-5756. Take it right over there, please, sir. Be sure it's 457-5756. It's prize package number 14. That's the big sport item. Wow.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, all right. And we still have the 48 quart igloo with the back chair. And I'm stirring up. And this one's a winner. 508-0284. 508-0284. 508-0284. Once, and twice.358-1564. 358-1564. 358-1564. Got it? Prize 15, 358-1564. Okay. Okay, with collapsible wagon, so we can ride out of here. 358-1298. 358-1298. Yep. Going once, going twice. 358-1543. 358-1543. Scours the crowd for a winner. 358-1543.
Yeah, it's
coming. I don't have any umbrellas over there to give away. 457-5713.
457-5713.
Can you watch
that video and
then
play it in the rain
the
other day?
It's raining!
I've been
raining
since 2 days ago.
I can see it. It's in my bag.
Rebecca's umbrella. I don't know.
17. We still have the two bag tents. One bag tent. Okay. Bag tent, 457-6196. Oh, 61, I'm sorry, that's 6198. 457-6198. 457-6198. 457-6198. Okay. For the tent and the back chairs again, 508-1589. 508-1589. 508-1589.
508-1589.
I'm starting them up again. Somebody. 508-0896. 508-0896. 508-0896.
You don't need an umbrella.
Those are big drops. Man. We're going to skip to right on to the 50-50s. We're running out of time and the rain is on us. The first $250, 358-1607. 358-1607. And the second 50-50 is a $200 prize. That's a nice evening. That's a
lot of nice things. 358-1566. 358-1566. 35. Look at this guy. Three.
I got
hey,
boy.
358-1566. Okay, now that the scene is in. Looks like you have a camping weekend. What do we have left, ladies and gentlemen?
I don't think either one of your
prize number three.
Not much.
Yes.
What you saying?
358-1534. 358-1534. Anybody?
No.
You bought all the 358. You bought the whole roll of 358. 1534. Well, now you get tanned and get a haircut. And a set of wind chimes go along with it.
Wow.
It would. Yeah, it's funny, we don't have any umbrellas this year. You're going to need the wagon to carry all this stuff with. 18 is a 10 by 10 and two bag chairs.
Okay.
Let's hope I don't get a 358, right?
Yeah.
Somebody else wins.
Yeah, 358.
Yeah,
508-1564. 508-1564. 508-1564. Nope. We go again for the 10th. Which might serve as an umbrella. 508-0443.
Nope.
I'm trying,
y'all. If I have 508-0443. Or where am I? So.
I'm going to run out of tickets for
I might as well get tickets.
508-0177.
I might as well get tickets next year.
0177. What?
Hey,
Maria,
don't have it.
What
happened? Hey, Lisa.
I'm about to get that back out.
Please.
That's a 10 to 2
chairs.
Okay, looks like we have prize package number 10, which is a car wash bucket full of stuff to wash your car with, a car flag from Daniel's Army Surplus, and a $30 free inspection gift card from Keith Automotive. 508-0171. 508-0171. Package number 10 is the bucket with all the stuff in it, and there you go. Put a fork in this, ladies and gentlemen. As they say, we're done. Thank you all. Thank you for the vendors. Thank you for the sponsors. Thank you for the bands. Thank you for the volunteers. Vendors, if you would remember, please, your trash is your...
Yeah, I think I need to ride home. Bye, bye.
Get that paper towel.
I don't know where to crack it. Don't. Hey, lay down to me.
You hold on to this light right here. Here, I can tie the monkey to the light.
If your kids are interested, we have adult programs, kids programs, summer camps, come on down, give us a call, find us online. We'd love to talk to you. Thank you very much. And let's all wish Mr. Devin a happy birthday real quick. I'm going to let the singer take over here.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Devin. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much for coming out, and this is Crazy Train, almost Crazy Train by Ozzy Osbourne.
I
introduce, before we go, all these fantastic young musicians. And to do that, I'm going to have our music director, Jake, who coordinates all this mayhem, and he's done a great job, and he's going to introduce all these musicians, and then we're going to be out of here.
All right. Hi, everybody. Thank you again to the Chicken Pickin for having us out. It has been fantastic. We've had a ton of fun. I want to introduce our drummers on drums. We have, let's see, kind of in the back here, we have Anoush, who just led us through Crazy Train. Devin, who today is his 17th birthday, the birthday boy. And in the back here, we have Caleb, who gave us that amazing solo. On guitar, we have Mossy. We have Aaron as well. Sam with the umbrella. I don't know. And Diego as well. On the bass, we have Bella. Yeah. And Connor holding it down for us. And leading the charge at the front of this, we have Avery, our vocalist, as well as Izzy, also in the back here. All right. Thank you, everybody. That was tons of fun. We're going to get out of here before it starts raining on us. So have a great day. Thank you one more time. Bye. Yeah. All right. Let's power down all the amps. Yeah.